Two farmers lived nearby, at the foothills of a mountain. Both had installed electric fences to keep wild animals away from their farms. While one was a solar fence supplied by Perimeter Solar Services, another was an ordinary electric fence with power taken from grid. Due to heavy rains, the electricity grid of the city got damaged, and there was power outage for 3 days.